Howdy, y'all. Joe Hills here, recording as I always do in Nashville, Tennessee, and this is my formal entry for Sephora's, like, fancy red carpet Grindelwald competition. They said, hey, folks, do you have a comprehensive understanding of the world of Harry Potter as prescribed by J.K. Rowling, the woman who is famous for amazing scrawlings of knowledge into this, like, Pottermoric universe? Well, yeah, I got that. In fact, I represent my knowledge of Harry Potter with 23 pillars of excellence, which I've arrayed behind me as part of a civic art project or civil disobedience. Maybe those aren't supposed to be there. Maybe they're not properly licensed. Maybe they're not mine. Oh no, who could tell? But anyway, I think that, you know, if you want to have somebody say nice things to people on a red carpet and interview them, like, it should be me, because I'm like, hey, that's a really fancy dress. Or, hey, I like your hair. I can do that. I can be like, wow, you've got the mane of a true Gryffindor. Or, hey, you have the brain of a true Hufflepuff. You have the heart of the falsest Ravenclaw. You know, I can do all of this and more. I should be in charge of interrogating people politely on a red carpet. That's clearly just the sort of thing that I should get to do. And so anyway, this is why Wuffasafawire, I don't know, you guys should stop renaming your channel. But anyway, I think that I would be a good pick for this, and clearly I've stumbled into a parking lot where a lot of people are trying to park now, and that's going to be like a whole separate thing. Is there not an exit on this side? Anyway, until next time, y'all, this is Joe Hills from Nashville, Tennessee. Keep adventuring.